I know that this project is really, really personal for Kevin. It's something he's been working on for a really long time.
He shared with me that this was originally a film script that he had written, and somewhere, somebody along the way said, what about a pilot?
Just had this vision of a super scary, intense, and emotional story.
The thing about The Following, when it was first originated, was it was really just about this sort of college professor who was killing all these co-eds, and I wasn't really happy with it. I didn't think it really didn't go anywhere. So I just put it aside, wrote Scream, did some other stuff, and then I kept coming back to it. Only when I added the cult element to it did it seem to make sense.